thy body as it is.
Blessed, blessed and happy he whose eyes behold her face, but blessed more whose ears hath heard the speeches framed with grace. And he is half a god that these thy lips may kiss, yet God all whole that may enjoy thy body as it is.